My name is Salim Hadad, the owner of Milk Mart Convenience. I am here since 1998 and about 19 years here. Built this store. I am happy, very happy with in Pape Village. But you know, now I pass 75. I want to retire now. I am happy that I built this store and stay 19 years with this place. Very happy. But you know, the age is after 75, you have to relax and make to be retired. All this area is like they call me Uncle Sam. They love everyone here working with me, with my daughter, with my son-in-law. We are like families here, and everybody like us. Our prices is good. Our deal with them is good. And anybody need help, we give help for everyone. The shelter here, we have the shelter, and they are like our family.
The store management is changing, and these guys are leaving in April. So what's your thought about the people and the store?
Well, they're always so nice to me every time I come in. Always have like happy thoughts, always giving me a great greeting. Great appearance all the time. I never give them any disrespect because they never give me a reason to.
Yes, we're gonna miss them. Well, that's bad, eh? I wish the best to them.
I was so happy here, like it has been almost 20 years I'm here. It was like spent such a nice, lovely days here, and I had, of course, bad days, good days. And, you know, we saw lots of people in and out. Like we said hi to lots of people. We said goodbye to lots of people. So it was like happy time and bad time, but it was such a nice time. It's going to be lots of memories.
The community is beautiful, my friend. You know why? Because everything close by here, close downtown, and people more friendly. I feel like we are like living in my city. That's why we should be like that. We know each other. This is very important.
Yes, you know, they call our store everything store.
Right.
Because we have everything, food and hardware, video. I show you here if you want to take all this rental video here. The old people here is number one. They are coming here, they cannot change the place. They come here like family. And the other things is the kids. When they come after 12, when they finish the school or when they have half an hour, they come all to this store to buy gum, to buy chocolate, to buy something. Yes, you know, from the school. We have too many schools here around, yes. So when they have time, half an hour, they come here direct.
Respect. First, respect the customer. It doesn't matter. The customer is respecting the baby. Tell all people. You should respect these people. Can. This is also with the family. I tell you. Is we also Uncle Salim will help us for that. He teach us how you do that. Even when somebody have no money, we can even take it and go after. His kids will give him like for a lollipop or candy or something like that to make him happy. And we love the people, I tell you, this is very important. We love the customer, we love the people coming here. If you want really build business, be good. If you be cheap, nobody come for you back.
For sure, it's hard to believe like we're leaving, but you know, we're gonna be here.
Oh, my thought is it's gonna be horrible. They've been here for so long, they're a part of the community, they do everything for the community. Everything that goes on here, they know about and they participate in everything. It is just really wonderful. I'm really sorry to see that they're going.
I didn't know that, actually. I didn't know that. I've been living here for 5 years and I had no idea that new management was coming in. I love the store. It's pretty much the only one I'll come to for all of my needs, actually. And there's several around here. We got like three or four of them around here. This is the only one I'll come to.
I am leaving them not because I want to leave, but I need to relax. And I am sorry to leave them, but I will be here with them everybody here like family, like their friends and families. So I cannot leave them. Till I can walk, I can drive, I will be here every week, maybe I can say, to say hi to everyone.